Hey there, gang. Today we're going to be doing something a little different than usual. I know normally you see this and it's like, oh yeah, no, it's not a stream. It's a video though. But we're gonna be trying out this game. The devs were nice enough to give us a link for it. Of course, you know, there's this one, which is the Halloween version. Ha ha ha. Yes, she missed Halloween. She missed Halloween. There was good reason, okay? There was good reason. Don't give me that. Don't stop looking at me with your judgmental face. I see it. Anyway, so I'm not gonna talk too much. Yeah, we'll get right into it. Let's go. Okay. So mind you, like I said, this one is the Halloween special. I know I like puzzle games. Okay. Could you zoom out? Swipe to look around. There's a doorknob. Okay. Click to zoom out. What's that? Gym. Okay. Alrighty, what's up with this pot? No, I don't want to pull the rope yet. He's so bossy. I figured it had to be something good in there. What's this? Welcome to my nightmare. I think you're gonna like it. Oh, it's from a kitty. Don't know how I feel about that. Not sure if that's a warm welcome. I don't know what it is. But okay, kitty. If you say so, kitty. Oh, so we gotta find another one. Okay. There is another one around here somewhere. Let's go back over here and look. Oh, you know. Turn! If only I knew how to properly use the, anything. So I'm glad I ain't gotta turn that, because that would be awful. Do I have to bring this all the way over? No? Okay. Alright, so let's go put this other hook on and see what happens. Dun, 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 dun. It's cool because it's like a door, but like... Yeah, that's not weird at all. But like, I feel like it's not complete because why is this here? Why is it there? There's something I'm not doing or didn't do, I think. I mean, the game said it's completed, but I feel like it's not. Vampire Diaries. Okay. Ow, bite. Probably hard. But, you know. It's kind of cool because it's like the whole puzzle is literally set up like around these doors. will stumble onto many horrors here. Thank you, Kitty. I feel like your name should be Salem. Okay, something green. That's where the other GM is. What's this down here? Oh. Okay, so we gotta find something to go there. I guess it's gonna pull that open. I undecided yet. All right, let's see. What's this? Okay, we need a thing that goes there. Okay. Oh, was I supposed to be looking for symbols somewhere and didn't realize it? Probably. Okay, let's look for symbols. Ooh, what's this?
Ooh, what does this button do?
Oh no. Okay, so go red. Go yellow. No, red, go back. Stay where you at. Go back where you was. Go back, red. Of course you take the yellow with you. Oh, okay. So just go over there for now. Come on, fuchsia. Okay, green. Dang. Alright, we'll put the fuchsia back down there. We will turn it quick so the green falls there. Okay, we'll bring the yellow back. Okay, then we will send the green across. Okay, yellow. Lello. Okay, Lello. All right, now fuchsia, you can come down too. Fuchsia, come down. Damn, hard-headed ass. Okay, maybe not. I saw that coming. I really saw that coming. Okay. It's fine. Green. Straight up. Okay, we gotta turn fast. Gotta go fast! Fuchsia, go fast. Fuchsia. What the fuck? Do I get no results unless something else shifts? Is that what that is?
Oh, it done opened, huh?
What am I looking at? What the hell? There's another one. Okay. All right, so we come down here. We put this right here. Okay, then we go over here, and we put this one over here. Oh, okay, these turn. Okay, I get it. Okay. Okay, we breaking shit. All right, breaking shit. Let's go. Okay, I'm here for it. Destruction, yes. Okay. Ugh. Stop it and turn. You bum.
Ooh, now we got a green one.
Okay. I want to play with these. What do these do? Nothing? Nothing. Okay. Okay, we're going to go to the other side. Get one picture. I did all that for one picture. No, I'm just kidding. All right, picture goes in here. I want the key. Okay, lit torch. Can I use it? Can I burn him? Oh shit, I can. Oh, okay. It was only slightly dark. Was not expecting it to take that turn. It's fine. You know, it's all right. Am I supposed to put the same one on all these? I didn't see no clues to these. Oops, I just passed it. What's this? Nope. Don't show me a hint. Need to figure out where I can figure it out at. Now gain. I think this is gonna come up and where am I supposed to use this other knob? I feel like I'm missing something. Not this window. Okay. It's not here. Okay. Was I supposed to see something after we burned, old boy? No, we just got a key. Okay. No, I don't want to go back in there. Stop sitting me in there.
I'm trying to explore.
Okay. Okay, show me a hint. I just. Well, I would. But I don't. Oh, it rotates. Okay. So there is another thing. That's what I'm like. Okay. I'm sitting there like, nah, something is missing. Now it makes sense. Okay. Pumpkin Eyes. Batman's stepbrother from another mother. Dracula's cape. And a Minotaur. Oh, I passed it. I'm sitting there like, no, there's gotta be something else.
Okay.
Twas hidden. Hello, Genki. Where are we talking to now? The kitty said, yep. Okay, what's this? Ooh, got a knife. There's a gem. Don't be scared, your mind is playing tricks on you. There's one game in particular where I will admit my mind be playing hella tricks on me. And I'm like, no, it's gonna be so bad. It's so bad. What the fuck is this? Do I stab it? Can I stab it? Oh, okay. I just feel like I should be able to stab it. Puzzle piece in a book. Okay. What's up with Teddy Ruxpin in the cage though? It's not gonna fit. Do I stab him? Look! Why you give me a knife if I can't stab nothing? I want stabby stabby.
Stabby.
No. Okay. Can I at least cut this down? No. Okay. Huh. Why he so creepy? I want to stab him in this hole right here so bad. But apparently, that's not what I'm supposed to do. It's fine. There's not a lot I can click out of this one either. Okay. So do I stab him again? Do we re-stab him? What the hell? When did him and the doggy switch? Doggy, I need to cut you open. Not the sound. I'm sorry, doggy. I'm sorry. How I get, okay, but how do we get him to switch again? Okay, they switched. Not sure how, but they did. Give it. Little jerk. Now, you go back in and you let Poe cut it open. Teddy, go back. Come back out. No, you go back in. You let Teddy back out. There we go. Teddy got out. We like when Teddy gets out. Oh, okay. Okay. So is it a... Oh, okay. Okay. I'll put it in last. So are we connecting these or what is happening? Okay. Oh, I tell it when to stop. Let him back out.
I don't understand.
The fuck am I supposed to do with this book? Do you want the book, mister? Is that done? I don't know if it's done. Oh, okay. Fire, and I didn't even say it. What in the devil worship? You want the book on the altar?
James, don't make me do this. What's this? Hold on. Let's see it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. It looked like there was a fancy ribbon. The cancer ribbon.
One in the satanical bullshit, Joe.
Mr. Kitty, what kind of rituals you got me out here performing? And why you got me looking at little baby dolls with sharp steel teeth? They be trying to bite my hand out. And why I have to stab into Teddy Ruxpin? A poor little puppy. Poor little puppy.
Not the puppy.
Ew, that's gross. Can I cut this off? Okay, I have to get a thing. Alright. Check. You are stuck to there. Okay. Well, this isn't creepy at all. Oh, it's locked behind the thing, I guess. Ooh, give me this scalpel. Okay, I'm missing a handle of some sort. Can I cut this open? No. Okay, so what do I do with the, oh, cut the rope. I'm just like, yeah, toss that bitch. Yeah, toss it. But my wrench is go. This is for the thing back there, right? No, phone, I didn't ask. Okay. Oh, am I spilling something? How the hell am I supposed to know what I'm spilling? What is with the green ass label? Does it go on this other side? Okay.
Help me. Oh, no.
So are you making this say help me? How do you make it switch from one to the other? Okay, everybody turn so that nobody's turn so that nobody's touching anything. Turn so that nobody's touching anything. Stop touching shit. Y'all so hard headed. God dang. Or am I supposed to be doing a thing where there's one in each space? Is there a way to do that? It doesn't look like it. Is that blood? So is it written in blood? Oh, wait. Should I not have done it? Well, you won't let me undo it. Well, yeah, but what the hell am I supposed to be writing? It just goes forever. Oh, okay. I don't know, because the only thing I've seen is help me. He was once a mortal too, and now he sleeps forever. Not you out here killing people, kitty. What am I looking at? Femur? Fam, what is that? Oh, okay, I get what this is. All right, let's see. This is the last piece. There we go.
The hell?
Wait, where the hell am I supposed to find this at? Hold up. Hold up. Is it supposed to be, like, contained within... something. Huh. I missed something somewhere. Probably because the first thing my crazy butt did was move his body. What's this? Ha ha ha. Paving stone. Oh!
Pussy bitch.
Ha ha. Screwdriver. Okay. So up top we got this thing and then that thing. Okay, let's go do those two. At least. Okay. So first this thing, and then I think it was that thing. Okay, the Blair Witch symbol, and then the other thing. Okay. Wait. Okay. Or is that not what the... Okay. Okay. Okay, I get it. Okay, you... go here. Well, you move. You go here. Okay. Now... here's this top one. Okay. Okay. Alright. Wait, which one? Okay. No, go away. Move. Yes. And then this last one should be... okay. No. Oh, you.
It's the damn cat again.
Hello, kitty. He said it's okay. He just likes to torture us sometimes. Okay, scary spiders.
Cool.
Ew! Game! Yeah, okay, bro. Okay. So I feel like we gotta find something to put in there. Okay. Big ass spider. He got it. He good. Yep, sir. Can I put his face back on? He's less creepy with the face. Those monsters are the ones that lurk inside you. Okay. So we finna free it. Okay. Now you secretly have to wonder, why is he stuck in this beach anyway? You gotta go a certain way. Okay. That's fine. I can respect it. Okay. Give me the arrow. Thank you. Well, that's gross. I can't throw the water on it. What is that? The skull rolling around down there. I need this. Am I gonna use the arrow to shoot the spider? I know that handle's gonna go there. But they gotta let me get it first. Oh, 1, 2, 1, 2, okay. 1, 2, wait, no, what? Okay, first, third, second, and last. Okay. First, third, second, last. Awesome. Thank you. Ooh. Okay, that's why we get it. Gotcha. Right now, let's use the claw. Full claw. No, full claw.
Wow.
What are you? Oh, okay. No, I get it. I get it. Full claw into the ice water. Yeah. There we go. Now we got a handle. I'm sitting there like, nah, man, there was some significance to that water over there. Oh, yeah. Here you go. I got an arrow for you. Some ass spider dips for the win. Okay, so apparently there is something that I do not have, that I should have, that I am missing. Why is there a handprint right there? Ah, okay. It's the mask. Dun, 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 dun. Like he got a fat ass bottom lip, but I know he don't. Hello, kitty. We meet again, kitty. Where are you taking me to now, kitty? Yo, kitty, 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 kitty. Like I said earlier, keep in mind that this is not the full game. This one is a demo that they made solely for Halloween. Oh, even though I am excited about the game. Which, by the time you see this, will have come out already because it comes out on the 4th of November. 4th of, what month is it again? No. Okay. What's this? Is that a snail with a clock back? Okay. A snail named Clock Bat. Yeah, baby. I don't know what I just grabbed, but I got something. Alright. And what's this? Like, am I putting this together, or... Okay, I am. Alright. Bam. Don't do that. Oh, okay. So bring it to the front and click the piece that goes on it in the front. Gotcha. Ah, it's full of no. Okay. So there's more parts that I'm gonna have to uncover for that. Gotcha. Bat books. Bat books. Well, damn. I wasn't expecting it to just fall like that. Okay. Whatever you do, don't fall asleep. News report. What's this? Yeah, no, I can't make that straight. Chess figure. Now, woo! Scoot. No, I can't scoot no more. Aww. And all my own fun.
doing stuff.
Oh, it's not the one I was trying to grab. Stop it. No, what the? No, it's gotta be you. You! Hey! Hey, boy. Okay, so maybe you need to go in front. And then you go over here. Did I do that? Okay, I guess I did. Or maybe if we put you here and we move you munchkins. Do I need to hit that? Not you. Why not? This one don't like to turn by the thing. I don't think I found both of the gems, and I feel a way about that. But Kitty, I didn't find the gems. Kitty. Kitty. Kitty, I didn't find the gems, Kitty. Did I? I don't think I did. I don't think I found the gems. Okay. Well, I guess take me home, Kitty, so I can be sad that I didn't find the gems. There are no gems. Oh, okay. That explains it. God, look at that. We did it. We beat it. Cause this one right here was just, it was just like the Halloween demo version for the Doors Paradox game, which, like I said, I am and have been really excited about. Hopefully you are, in you know, excited about it too, especially if you know you into puzzles and that kind of thing, interactive puzzles. It's interesting because the puzzle is literally like a door with like another side to it. But yeah. So anyway, like I said, hope you enjoyed this. On that note, I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.